So hello guys, this is Anubhav Kashyap, All India rank 60 in IIT JAM 2021 chemistry. So in this video, I will be guiding you of how to clear IIT JAM 2022 without any coaching for the chemistry subject. So Realistic Gyan YouTube channel has taken a very great initiative for running a mentorship program for all the IIT JAM 2022 aspirants, in which we'll be guiding you along with Akshay Bhaiya and other many other toppers by giving you daily tasks, and certain interactive sessions will be held so as to guide you of how to clear the examination, like without any coaching. So in order to be a part of the mentorship program, you must fill the Google form, which is given right below in the description box, and hence you can be a part of this program. So you should go there and check it out. So without wasting any time, let's move forward onto how to strategize for clearing or cracking IIT JAM 2022 in the chemistry subject without any coaching. So for this, I would refer you to mostly rely on certain YouTube videos for clearing your basic concepts, and also I will give you a list of books which are the basic standard reference books for which you have to study it, study these books for basic problem solving or question practicing, and those three main Oxford books must be there with you, like the P.W. Atkins for physical chemistry, and Shriver and Atkins for inorganic chemistry, and Claydon book for organic chemistry. So the solve examples of these three books, along with this PSP, Puri Sharma Pathania book, should means the solve example should be completed by you for cracking any kind of competitive exams. So I will start. I have made a presentation, and the PPT will be sent in the description box. So I have made a presentation, and I have given the topics which you should study from which book, and I have given it in a chronological sequence for physical chemistry, inorganic organic chemistry, and inorganic chemistry. So I'm starting from physical chemistry. From physical chemistry, the basic concepts like mole concepts and basic mathematics, you should study all this from either YouTube or NCERT. And this basic mathematics part, you can also refer to the Puri Sharma Pathania. I will refer to a PSP book, the first chapter, the basic mathematics chapter. Later comes the high weightage topics like this atomic structure and quantum mechanics, molecular spectroscopy, like the rotational, vibrational, electronic spectroscopy, and this NMR spectroscopy, gaseous state, which includes the ideal gases and real gases. All these topics you should study from this PSP book, which are well mentioned chapter wise along with their exercises. So you should solve them. And then comes this solution and colligative properties, for which you can either refer to the PSP book or also PW Atkins, where in PW Atkins means that the theory part is very well mentioned of solutions and colligative properties. So you can read the theory part from PW Atkins and also solve these examples from both these books. Later comes thermodynamics, in which means the first law, second law, third law, and this thermochemistry part, all these you have to study from this PSP book. And comes chemical phase and ionic equilibrium, again PSP book, everything is well mentioned in this book. Then comes electrochemistry, electrolytic conductance, then this galvanic cell, EMF, electrolytic cells, all these you have to study from this PSP book. Or then comes this chemical kinetics, photochemistry, and enzyme catalysis, which is well mentioned in the PSP book. You should definitely read this book and also solve these examples. In this chemical kinetics, you have to study only up to this ACT, that is deactivated complex theory, and in photochemistry you have to study up to the quantum ill part only, not more than that for JAM. And at last comes solid state and surface chemistry, again PSP. So with this, physical chemistry is over. Then I jump into organic chemistry section, where the basic concepts like GOC, including acidity, basicity, aromaticity, and reactive intermediates, all these we have to study from YouTube, either YouTube or NCERT. And for the reactive intermediates parts, you have to study the Claydon book. And for stereochemistry, you have to refer to Claydon. 100% Claydon should be there with you. This time, most around 10 questions directly came from Claydon. I have also made the questions, a presentation of the questions which will be which came in this year's JAM examination. So we visually given in the description box right below. So stereochemistry you should study from Claydon, and the or you can follow the basic stereochemistry of organic molecules by Subrata Sengupta book. So these two books you can refer for stereochemistry, or only Claydon would be more than enough for JAM, I think. Then comes the main heavyweight, means heavy weightage topics like this reaction mechanism, again Claydon, Around 7 chapters are there from reaction mechanism which you have to study from Clayton, like the nucleophilic substitution at the saturated carbon, electrophilic reactions, electrophilic addition to alkenes, nucleophilic substitution at carbonyl group, nucleophilic substitution at carbonyl with loss of carbonyl oxygen, electrophilic aromatic substitution, conjugate addition to nucleophilic aromatic substitution, participation reactions, and fragmentation. All these 7 to 8 chapters you have to solve from Clayton. At least the solve examples you should definitely go through Clayton. Then comes reagents, again Clayton, chemoselectivity and regioselectivity along with oxidation and reduction based reagents, which you have to study from Clayton. Then comes the name carbonyl name reactions like this allyl condensation, Claisen, Novengill, Perkin condensation, etc., which involves the formation and reaction of enolates and alkylation of enolates, reaction of enolates with the carbonyl compounds. All these you have to study from the book Clayton. Then comes heterocyclic chemistry, in which the aromatic heterocycles, one, that is the first chapter, which includes the reaction, you have to study from the Clayton book. Then comes the spectroscopic methods, 1H NMR and IR, which you have to study from Clayton. IR spectroscopy you can study from means YouTube. I prefer YouTube because in YouTube a lot of good videos for IR are there, but not in the Clayton book. But 1H NMR you should definitely solve the solved examples from Clayton. Then comes pericyclic reactions, again Clayton book, cycloaddition reactions, then comes electrocyclic reactions, and at last sigmatropic reactions. These three reactions you should definitely study from the book Clayton, and for sigmatropic reactions you should study only up to 3 sigmatropic reactions. Then comes the natural products chemistry, again you have to follow this YouTube videos or NCRT. Do not follow Clayton for this natural products book because it is not well mentioned in the Clayton book. You should follow this biomolecule chapter for carbohydrates and proteins from NCRT. And nowadays also the question setters are focusing on this terpenes, alkaloids and nucleic acid parts, which you should definitely study, and you can refer to certain YouTube videos. Then comes the inorganic chemistry, which totally relies on memorizing and writing and practice solve, and means solving questions, except this coordination which an organometallic which requires a bit of understanding. Otherwise most of the inorganic parts you have to rely mostly on your notes, which you have to basically make from means you have to do from YouTube, or you can follow the Shriver-Atkins solve examples questions, which are like this time around 2 to 3 or 4 to 5 questions came from directly Shriver-Atkins, like not completely same, but almost means the pattern of the question were like that only, and like the compounds they were same. So you should follow the Shriver-Atkins book. This is very good book for inorganic chemistry for solving questions. So I will refer to topics like periodicity. You can follow YouTube, NCRT, and this Shriver-Atkins. Chemical bonding and shape of compounds using VBT and MOT. This for this chapter you should definitely follow NCRT book and YouTube videos, and also Shriver-Atkins at last, means the solve examples from Shriver-Atkins, or you can also follow the HUI book. I think it is not necessary, but Shriver-Atkins is fine. Then coordination chemistry, organometallic chemistry, and bioinorganic chemistry. For these three means high weightage topics from inorganic, you have to, I think, buy a book, the Ajay Kumar book, for only the theory part, and also you can solve the questions, but basically you have to solve practice those questions from the Shriver-Atkins book, which I feel it is much more necessary, as these are Oxford books and standard questions directly come from Oxford books. So at last comes main group chemistry, which is completely memorizing. You have to follow this NCRT book or YouTube videos, or also you can follow the Shriver-Atkins book for main group, and you should study main group and bioinorganic, which are basically memorizing, means they are based on memorization. So you should study these two topics right before the examination, like at the last months, like in near December or January. So, and you should study in this fashion. I feel that is what I feel. And at last comes, if time permits, you can also go on to study analytical chemistry, only the nuclear chemistry and this titration of EDTA part. You should study only these two parts from analytical chemistry directly every year. At least from nuclear chemistry, one question comes. So you can follow certain YouTube videos, and also if you want to study any book, which I feel it's not necessary, but if you want to study any book from this nuclear chemistry, means titration, basically this titration of EDT and all, you can follow this Gary Christian book, for which is for analytical chemistry. And at last, you should definitely solve the previous year questions and practice and sample practice papers, which is available in the Arihant IRA JAM Solve papers and practices, which, and this book you should definitely buy, this Arihant IRA JAM Solve papers of the last 10 years. And certain sample papers are also there, which you should solve. And if possible, also solve the last 10 years chemistry section of this JEE question papers. So with this, this is the strategy for clearing or cracking JAM 2022 in chemistry. And with this, I would like to conclude my video. And definitely, if you like the video, do hit the like button and do subscribe and share. Do share and subscribe Realistic Gyan YouTube channel.